Finding mold in your home is nothing to sneeze at, unless you have mold allergies. Mold is a sign that indoor moisture levels are too high. The culprit may be poor air circulation in your home, which can have a significant impact on your mold allergies. A poorly ventilated room, such as a bathroom without a fan to the outside, prevents humid air from escaping. This creates a perfect moist environment for mold growth. Poor air circulation can also lead to a high concentration of airborne mold seeds, called spores. When the air in your home is stagnant, mold spores accumulate, settle out of the air, and sprout new colonies that release even more mold spores into the room. But proper ventilation draws mold spores out with the humid air, reducing the likelihood that mold will grow and spread. If you have mold problems in your home, your mold allergies will let you know. Just stepping into a bathroom or basement with mold can trigger immediate symptoms, and the longer you're exposed, the worse symptoms can get, even lasting year-round if conditions don't change. Correcting poor air circulation can help prevent indoor mold problems before they start, and that may mean fewer allergy symptoms for you, and that is nothing to sneeze at. Visit ZYRTEC.com for more tips and tools to manage your allergies.